Zucchini rollatini are my idea of a good time. Okay, let's do it. Cut the zucchini into quarter-inch slices and brush with olive oil, season with salt and pepper, and then you're gonna roast them until they're just cooked through. Then make a quick cherry tomato sauce. Then you're gonna spread a layer of ricotta, here I used a vegan ricotta, on each slice of zucchini and just roll them up. Nestle them into the sauce and heat through. Let me tell you, I could eat the entire pan. So good.